Hey, Boca Nation, do you want to know what it is like to be a student athlete from Spain at Quinnipiac University? I'll see you in this episode of Quinnipiac Day in the Life. My name is Selena Salas. I'm from Elche, Alicante, Spain. I'm currently my senior year. I'm studying psychology. I find that Quinnipiac is a good institution for providing the necessary tools for international students to adjust and to adapt to a new environment. For example, there's the international department, which they help you with all the legal processes. There are also different clubs. I'm part of the International Student Association. We can meet other people from other countries and just have a moment to connect with others that are going maybe through a similar situation as you, living in a new and different environment. So I think Quinnipiac does a great job of offering those spaces. My first class of the day is personality psychology, one of my favorite ones. Let's go. I find that the way the educational system works here is much better than the one that we get at home. I feel like here they really value the learning experience rather than the grade, and they really emphasize the value of you learning the material and then knowing how to apply it.
Balancing academics and the athletic life can be challenging sometimes, but it's all about finding that balance and create a productive schedule that you can follow and that will allow you to get the most out of your classes, your homework time, and also your training and the time that you're with the team.
Now I'm on my way to the stadium.
Practice doesn't start until 2. I like to get out earlier and work on my weaknesses as well as my strengths. I usually get like 20 minutes of passing to the wall so that I can work on my catch, getting the ball under control, making sure that my passes are accurate.
I'm a midfielder and we train every day but one day a week. And this applies when we're in season as well as when we are outside of season. We're always training, getting better as a team.
I've been playing soccer since I was 5 years old. I've always had a passion and I've always had the dream to be a professional soccer player.
We just finished training. We had a great session before our game tomorrow. The vibe is good.
And let's win
tomorrow.
I'm on my way to the shuttle stop, which will take me to my dorm.
If I had to give a piece of advice to international students, I would say that the courage to step out of the comfort zone, it will be the game changer. You have to trust the process. You have to trust that this experience will have ups and downs, but you will always find nice people here that will help you navigate through this experience. That is what I love the most about the U, is that I always felt like I had people that will be there for me. That's it from me for today. Be sure to check other videos from Quinnipiac Day in the Life, and go Bobcats!